Welcome to Smiley Kids channel. Now let's take a quiz on solids, liquids and gases. Question number 1. The state of matter in which particles are closely packed is option A solid, option B liquid, option C gas and option D all of these. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is solid. The state of matter in which particles are closely packed is solid. Question number 2. Matter exists in dash different states. Option A 2, option B 3, option C 4 and option D 5. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is 3. Matter exists in 3 different states. Question number 3. Anything that has dash and occupies space is called matter. Option A stage, option B surface, option C state and option D mass. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is mass. Anything that has mass and occupies space is called matter. Question number 4. Water drops seen on the leaves during early morning in winter is an example of option A melting, option B heating, option C condensation and option D evaporation. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is condensation. Water drops seen on the leaves during early morning in winter season is an example of condensation. Question number 5. The solid that dissolves in a liquid is called option A solute, option B solvent, option C solution and option D none of these. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is solute. The solid that dissolves in a liquid is called solute. Question number 6. Matter can change from one state to another by option A heating, option B cooling, option C both heating and cooling and option D none. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is both heating and cooling. Matter can change from one state to another by both heating and cooling. Question number 7. Substances that have fixed shape and volume are option A solids, option B liquids, option C gases and option D none. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is solids. Substances that have a fixed shape and volume are solids. Question number 8. solute plus solvent is equal to dash. Option A, solute. Option B, solvent. Option C, solution. And option D, season. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is solution. Solute plus solvent is equal to solution. Question number 9. Which is not a matter? Option A, oil. Option B, milk. Option C, light. And option D, air. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is light. Light is not a matter. Question number 10. The process of liquid changing into solid on cooling is called dash. Option A, heating. Option B, melting. Option C, boiling. And option D, freezing. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is freezing. The process of liquid changing into solid on cooling is called freezing. Question number 11. Identify the substance that exists in all the three states of matter. Option A, pen. Option B, water. Option C, plant. And option D, ball. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is water. Water is the substance that exists in all the three states of matter. Question number 12. Dash have neither a fixed shape nor a fixed volume. Option A, solids. Option B, liquids. Option C, gases. And option D, none of these. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is gases. Gases have neither a fixed shape nor a fixed volume. Question number 13. The process by which a liquid changes into gaseous form on heating is called option A, evaporation. Option B, condensation. Option C, melting. And option D, cooling. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is evaporation. The process by which a liquid changes into its gaseous form on heating is called evaporation. Question number 14. The state of matter that can flow in all directions. Option A, solids. Option B, liquids. Option C, gases. And option D, none of these. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is gases. The state of matter that can flow in all the directions is gases. Question number 15. Dash is called the universal solvent. Option A, salt. Option B, water. Option C, oil. And option D, gas. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is water. Water is called universal solvent. Question number 16. The process by which a gas changes into a liquid on cooling is called option A, freezing, option B, melting, option C, condensation, and option D, evaporation. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is condensation. The process by which a gas changes into liquid on cooling is called condensation. Question number 17. While preparing salt water solution, water is the dash. Option A, solute. Option B, solvent. Option C, solution. And option D, none of these. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is solvent. While preparing salt water solution, water is the solvent. Question number 18. Heating the solvent enables the solute to dissolve. Option A, slowly. Option B, normally. Option C, quickly. And option D, very slowly. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is quickly. Heating the solvent enables the solute to dissolve quickly. Question number 19. Dash have fixed volume but no fixed shape. Option A, solids. Option B, liquids. Option C, gases. And option D, all of these. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is liquids. Liquids have fixed volume but no fixed shape. Question number 20. The liquid in which the solute dissolves is called dash. Option A, gases. Option B, solutes. Option C, solvent. And option D, solution. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is solvent. The liquid in which the solute dissolves is called solvent. Thank you. Please subscribe our channel, Smiley Kids.